Notice in the upper left-hand corner, you can see an enlarged of just Federer's feet. And what we've done with the video is every time Hewitt on the far side is about ready to contact the ball, we freeze the frame and hold it so you can see where Federer is at the point of contact. So he's in the air, what we call the top of the hop, the TOH, and he's reading where the ball's going to go as it first comes off the racket. And he's perfected his skill so that before he lands on the court, he knows the direction, and thus he can turn his hips, get his feet oriented, and land on the what we call the offside foot. And we'll talk in a moment about some of the advantages of doing that. But let's appreciate the end of this point.
See many rallies better than that ever, anywhere.